Design Indaba is an amazing opportunity and a platform for the young creatives in this country. It has produced a lot of great creatives, designers themselves in various fields of the sector. So it stimulates growth, it stimulates economy, it inspires South Africa's new trends in various fields of whether it is ceramics, whether it is fashion, whether it is architectural. It's just something that really displays the level of innovation, creativity that South Africans have.
My name is Makusazana Sikwama, and my brand is called Rosa Handmade in SA. And we actually hand crochet baskets, rugs, and any other household items using methods of crochet, yes, and recycled materials.
My name is Dane Fair. I'm a furniture designer and part of the Emerging Creatives 2020. It's been quite amazing meeting all these amazing people that have such amazing ideas and experiences that they build their designs and artwork from.
Hi, my name is Jovan Gallus and I'm a fashion designer. So I've created pieces with technology in it, like the earphones, as well as a QR code into my garments.
Coming here, the biggest highlight, I think, it's connecting with other creatives, because we live in a world where there aren't a lot of creatives. Spending time with the creatives has been the most important.
Everybody is so diverse and everybody is so different and unique, and like how they approach their stuff and where they come from. Everything is just one after the other. It's like an amazing thing, one after the other. So imagine talking to one person, feeling inspired, and then going home and you have like a million stuff you want to do and you're so inspired. Now I'm doing that to like 50 people in 1 hour, and it's just amazing.
My highlight this week has really been just the amazing speakers and being able to hear the thought process of the different designers that have been speaking this week.
The experience has been very eye-opening. We had a workshop yesterday about marketing and all things business related, which are actually good. I'm very grateful to have this opportunity. I want to thank the Department of Arts and Culture and Design Indaba for such an opportunity.
We are highly imbued with amazing talent. This platform gives them an opportunity not only to then express their talent, but also to be taught and mentored, given skills on it's not just enough to be a designer, but what is important also is to be a responsible entrepreneur, a responsible businessman,